Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling iPhone notifications on the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first thing you need to do is open up the Settings app. In Settings, tap Bluetooth. In the Bluetooth settings, tap the eye to the right of your watch's name. Now make sure that the Share System Notifications toggle is enabled. If it isn't, turn it on now. Close the settings and open the Huawei Health app. Tap Devices from the bottom menu bar. In Devices, tap on Huawei Band 8. Scroll down the page and tap Notifications. Turn on the toggle in the top right corner, to the right of Notifications. You can now turn on the toggles to the right of the apps that you would like to get notifications from on your watch. You can also switch on the other toggle to get notifications from other apps than the ones listed above. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.